you call an icon living.
But I can't date you, baby. You on the side like a baked potato. A little crazy, I don't wanna change you. If you a car, I will candy paint you. That's a bar, that's an indicator. Deep breath, hyperventilation. Shawty gon' share that throat. She got the best, let's vote. I just might buy her Acura. Tell her to drive to Africa.
Alright, what's goody? Let me open this right quick. Open this garage so I can talk to y'all. All right, so your boy is headed to the... Thank you. All right, your boy is headed to the Rockets game. It is 5:15. Game starts at 7. So, Bron told me that she's never been to a Rockets game, but she's been in Houston this whole time. So, I surprised her with tickets yesterday for the game tonight. So, I'm going to take her there. I don't know if I could bring this camera in, so I'm going to try to bring this one in. Actually, I kind of had to, like, speed up my workout. So, if you saw, I did 585 for a single, 6 plates with a Jesus spot. I ain't had nobody spotting me. And then my back down sets were 475 for 5. And then the last two were 455 for 5. Because that 475 took a lot out of me. But yeah, we about to leave in the next few minutes because I ain't trying to be late. You know, I'm trying to get there. You know, we're trying to do a little something. Bring it in. I ain't never seen Brody play yet. And I'm a huge Russell Westbrook fan. I might even buy a jersey while I'm there.
This man did not just reveal his true identity. I'm not all the way up to date on Chinese culture, but you better hope the People's Republic of China don't see this video.
Bring no sand to the beach. If I hit a dick, I'ma split it with all of my partners and bring it back, then we gon' feed it.
Dunk, man. Like, I'm out here bragging about this man to my girl and stuff. She probably think I'm stupid. Let me check real quick. Yep, she do.
Don't mean it, because I got the meat.
Man, I gotta talk to him about that dunk. What is this man doing? He ain't even dressed out, but he been on his feet all night. What is he wearing? Is it a khaki suit and a green button-up polo? Come on, man. What is that? What is that? Looking like somebody's drunk uncle at a family barbecue. Sit your ass down. But I came over here to see Russell Westbrook play. This man didn't even dress up. Sit your ass down.
This clock don't say 9:25, bro. I am tired trying to get the crust on my eyes and shit, man. I knew I should have went to that game last night. And I know it don't say 47 degrees. Forget it. Let's get in the zone, man. Let's take this Gatorade, you know, and what the fuck? This don't even taste the same, bro. What is this? Man, it tastes like regret and booty sweat. Nah, let's do it. All right, about to head to the gym. Is this old lady staring at me? I mean, hey, how you doing? I said, hey. This light better turn green. There we go. All right, let's just go to the gym. I ain't got no energy. This shit about to be crazy. All right, so we just got done hitting that quick little bench session. I'll be lying to you if I said it was easy. Man, I'll be lying to you if I said I had the energy to do that shit, but we did it. I had to make it like real quick though, like an hour, because they closed at 11. I tried to keep it relatively light, but shit, that shit still felt heavy. I did 385 for three sets of six. That shit was heavy. I can't even cap on that shit. But hey, we did it. We in there. We didn't push no workouts back. We didn't miss a workout. We good. We back on schedule. So yeah, man. Had the elbow sleeves on today too, and I'm not really sure if they helped or not. But I probably just gotta get used to them on some real shit. But now I'm about to take my black ass to sleep. Cause I gotta wake up at 3:30 in the morning for work tomorrow. So. And it's already, what time is it? Ooh, 11:01.
Then this bitch from uptown, I brought all of us down. Yeah, oh, then I keep, now make charge out to my Santa Loca. In the kitchen, whipping that dope up, you can smell the odor. Pug on pitch it, we gon' hit it like we Sammy Sosa. Put that Bentley to the limit, you can smell the odor. Spinning bitches call me Chulo when I'm pulling up in that Tudo. Diamonds different color, Uno. All these honeys on me, mommy made my pockets look like sumo. I got money out the ass, I finger pop you in your Tudo. When I hit you with that, you know.
Smoke a little hookah, kick it like it's judo. Let you hit the OG, since I'm 42 though. And when we get in mode, I'ma dog it like I'm Cujo. Whoa!
Heard they tryna steal away, cut it out. Spicy mommies on the way, bust it down. So my watch, she let her way, I flood it out. Talk to me nice, show you what deep in the bow.
It's the man behind all the magic, baby. Stop playing with him.
Stop it.
Bruh, let him know.
The king.
And this is the man behind talking a whole bunch of shit.
Meezed up.
Hey, hope y'all ready for the Shreddy Classic, the Shreddy SBD Invitational, the Shreddy Raw Nationals, all of it. Shreddy 2020. You know what I'm saying?
He is the king of cap, bro. Like, he might get sponsored by New Era. That's how much he caps. Like, that's all I gotta say.
Come on, bro.
All right, man. So as you noticed, that was not Alpha Lead, right? So the plan was actually to go to Alpha Lead and shoot. We actually pulled up, and it was super packed, bro. Like, let me tell you, like, me and Ramiz, we were looking around, like, bro, it's a lot of people here. Like we couldn't move. Like, they had a DJ and shit. I was like, what? It was their like fifth birthday or anniversary of the gym or whatever. And it was also launch day, so that didn't help either. But yeah, I was looking. I was like, bro, we might want to switch locations for today. Cause this ain't it, Chief. So I was like, let's do either the Texas Elite or let's do Project Strength. And I was like, we'll just decide when we get there. Cause they're like in the same like complex or whatever you want to call that. And honestly, we picked Project Strength cause that's the first one we pulled up to. And let me tell you though, them calibrated plates, they felt heavy. And like this got me thinking, I'm 4 weeks out, right? So I'm thinking about maybe getting a 1 month membership to Project Strength. Just until the Arnold, just until I compete. And then after that, go back to Alpha League. So you know, I'm thinking about it. I'll let y'all know. You'll see for the next video what I decide to do. But I might be switching gyms for the next month, for the next 4 weeks. I'll keep y'all posted on that shit, though. Other than that, that's going to wrap up this video. And like always, like, comment, share, and subscribe. I don't ever do that shit. You ain't gotta do it. Do whatever the fuck you wanna do. Really though. When we out.
What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Misfits just did it.